How are you, my dear kids? I hope all of you are fine and all of you are happy at home. In the previous class, what we discussed? Yes, we discussed an interesting story, The Talk. What is the name of our story? Talk. Talk, that is the name of our story. Someone spoke something to other one. That is the meaning of talk. Okay. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer. And he went out to his garden, dig up some yams to take to the market. While he was digging, one of the yams said to him, "Well, at last you are here. You never weeded me, but now you have come around with your digging stick. Go away and leave me alone." Once upon a time, a farmer lived in the city of Ghania. One day, he went to his garden. He went to his garden to dig some yams to sold in market. He went to his garden to dig yam. When he was digging, he heard a noise. He heard a sound. He heard a talk. What is that? "Well, at last you are here. You never weeded me, but now you have come around with your digging stick. Go away and leave me alone." What was the talking? Yes, the yam started to talk. What the yam said? "Yes, at last you come again and started digging. Leave me alone." That is the reply of yam. Suddenly, the farmer looked around, but his cow was chewing and his dog was near. He was surprised because there was no one in that garden. There is no anybody in that garden. Only the farmer and his dog, cow are there. And he thinks never they talk. They talk never like human. They are animals. They never talk. So the farmer turned around and looked at his cow in amazement. Then the cow started to talking. And the cow said nothing. But the man's dog started. Then his dog started to talking. It was not cow. It was yam. Listen to the yam says. The yam says leave it alone. Then the farmer was angry because he don't like the tone of his dog. The dog says, "Listen the words of yam. Leave it alone. Leave the yam alone." This tone of dog was make angry to the farmer. He become angry and the farmer was farmer become angry because his dog had never talked before and he didn't like his tone besides. So he took his knife and cut a branch from palm tree to whip his dog. So the farmer become angry and he take his knife and take a branch from palm tree to beat the dog. Then what happened? Then the palm tree become angry and it said, "Put that branch down." Then the palm tree said, "Put that branch down." What happened here? All the things around the farmer started to talking. Even the palm tree started to talking, and his dog started to talking, and the cow and the yam was started to talking. So the farmer was surprised and he was get upset because all the things that happened, he can understand what happened here. Because never the animals and plants talk like human, but now they started to talk. They started to talk. Here the palm tree was very angry, cutting its branch in order to beat the dog. And it say, hey man, put that branch down. Then the man was getting very upset about the way things were going. And he started to throw the palm branch away. Then he threw the palm branch away, and the palm branch said, man, put me down softly. Hey man, put me down softly. Even the palm branch started to talking to him, and that branch said, man, put me down softly. Then he put that branch down gently. Then he afraid, even though the stick was started to talking, so he was upset and he was frightened. Then he put that branch on gently and softly on a stone. Then suddenly the stone said, hey, take that thing off me. Then the stone said, hey man, take that things off me. Then that was enough. He was very frightened and he was started to running towards his village. This was enough. And the frightened farmer started to turn towards his village. On the way, he met fisherman going their way with a fish trap on his head. So that was enough. Farmer went to his garden to dig a yam. And then the yam started to talking and his cows started to talking. All the things around him were started to talking. So he was upset and he started to run away towards the village. And on that way he met a fisherman with a fish trap on his head. Then the fisherman asked, The fisherman asked, what's the re? Then the farmer said, my yam said, leave me alone. Then the dog said, listen to the yam says. When I went to whip the dog with a palm branch, the tree said, put that branch down. Then the palm branch said, do it softly. Then the stone said, take that thing off me. Then the farmer explained what happened at a garden. He said, all the things what were going on in the garden. And all the things were started to talk with me. So he asked all the things to the fisherman. Is that all? The man with the fish trap asked. Is that all? Then the fisherman asked. Is that all? The man with the fish trap asked. Is that so frightening? Is that so frightening? The fisherman asked, is that so frightening? Well, the man's fish trap said, did he take it off the stone? Then the man's fish trap also started to talking. And that trap said, did he take it off the stone? Then the trap said to the man, did he take it off the stone? Wow! The fisherman shouted. He threw the fish trap on the ground and began to run with the farmer. And on trail, they met a beaver with a bundle of claws on his head. Wow! The fisherman shouted. He threw the fish trap on the ground and began to run with the farmer. And on the trail, they met a beaver with a bundle of claws on his head. What happened? The farmer said all the things around his garden were started to talking, and on the way of his running he met a fisherman with a fish trap on his head, and he explained the matter happened in his garden. So the fisherman asked, is that all? So suddenly his fish trap started to talking, and it is said, well, did he take it off the stone? Then the fish trap says, he take that branch from stone. So the fisherman also frightened, and he shouted and he threw the fish trap on the ground and began to started running with the farmer. He also afraid and he started to running with the farmer. On the way they were running, they met a viewer. A viewer with a bundle of clothes on his head. Here, what is the meaning of trail? A route followed for a particular purpose. It was a series followed in a sequence correctly 1, 2, and 3. Then a serial of numbers. That is the meaning of trail. They met a weaver. Weaver means tailor. With a bundle of clothes on his head. They met a weaver with a bundle of clothes in his head. Where are you going in such a rush? He asked. Where are you going in such a rush? The weaver asked. Where are you going? In a hurry. What happened? He asked to the fisherman and farmer, where are you going with hurry? Then the farmer said, my yam said, leave me alone. The dog said, listen to what the yam says. Then the tree said, put that branch down. Then the branch said, do it softly. And the stone said, take that thing off me. And then the fisherman continued, the fish trap said, did he take it off the stone? Off the stone. Then on the way of running, and the fisherman and farmer met a weaver, and they explained what happened in there to the weaver. And the fisherman and farmer explained what happened, what were going on go there. Then the weaver said, that's nothing to get excited about. The weaver said, no reason at all. Then he said, that's nothing to get excited about. The weaver said, no reason at all. Oh yes, it is. His bundle of cloth said, if it happened to you, you did run too. Wow. The weaver shouted. He threw his bundle on the trail and started running with the other man. What happened? Fisherman and farmer were running, and on the way of running they met a weaver with a bundle of clothes, and he asked, what happened? Why you are running? Then they say explained what happened there, and the weaver said it was silly. That was not a matter to running. It was nothing to get excited. No reason at all, he said simply. And it was silly matter, he said. So suddenly his bundle of clothes were started to talking. And it asked, he asked to the weaver, if it happened to you, if that's happened to you, you did run too. If that is happened to you, you run. Then the weaver was afraid, and he shouted, and he threw this bundle of clothes and started running with the other man. That was happened. Dear students, all the things were started to talking. What is the name of our story? Talk. Here, all the things, plants, even all the living things and non-living things around these people were started to talking. Even the stone, stick, all the things were started to talking. That was an exciting story. Okay. You read the story again and again. Now we can stop here. You must read all these all these part And if you have any doubt, please contact me and list out the new words that is not familiar to you and find out its meaning. Okay, see you next class. Bye.